It has been almost 2 years, has it? Since we first met and you said you guys were going to get married in 2020. Who would have thunk it, right? That really means about Jerry and Heather about, you know, it's not always going to be a crystal stair. I think you guys have already figured that out at this time of year. Pandemics, storms, even a bee sting. But that's okay. You have each other. What you are really doing is this, in that letter from Paul to the church in Corinth, and that was a place that was struggling with what does it mean to love. He was saying you need to be patient and kind with one another. You don't need to insist on your own way, at least all the time. You need to rejoice in the other's accomplishments and in their joy. That's really what it's about. I have great confidence in you that you all can do that. Young people, you didn't rush into this, as the text says, unadvisedly, but deliberately and reverently. And I'm grateful for that, for your witness to that as well. And so, let's do this.
I'm very proud of the woman that you've become. I do look up to you in many ways. This woman right here is the epitome of perseverance, tenacity, and endurance with a warrior spirit. Watching you plan this wedding has never been more true. And we're all here today because of, in this beautiful venue outside and at the beautiful church, because of that. I've heard it said that in a marriage, you're supposed to give 100% all the time to each other, not 50-50. If he's good one day, I'll give him 100%. That's impossible without faith. We all know that. Marriage can be hard, but with all those character traits that I listed, you guys will have a successful marriage. Let's give it up again to Mr. and Mrs. Jerry Tokman.
Challenges along the way like every other couple, but the bond between them is so strong and so deep. They truly are an example of a couple that have come together. They've never given up on each other. They've worked through every issue that they've ever had and came out stronger and better because of it. To see the way that you guys look at each other, to see the love that you have for one another. they have been through together as a couple has prepared them for the road that lies ahead. I wish you guys all the love and happiness in the world, and I can't wait until they bless the world with little tokens. I will always be there for you guys. Love you always. Cheers.
Jerry, now I'm going to cry. Jerry, seeing you and the man you have become today, I am so proud to call you my brother. And I'm equally proud of the partner you have chosen. I'm not going to lie, marriage sometimes sucks. And you're probably going to have more downs than you're going to have ups. But it takes a complete commitment and a good heart, which I know you both have. So, to Jerry and Heather, congratulations.
On a night like this, I could fall in love. I could fall in love with you. In this dark, so dense, we talk so soft the way young lovers do. The day's last sigh turns a cool night's breeze, and this loving stick light will only I've hid myself away from this. It's a silhouette, it's the Judas kiss.
One thing I know is I make pretty good daughters. This has been great. I wish you both the best forever. Even with these guys. So let's just toast. Sherry and Heather, I love you. Welcome to the family.
I made one promise and one promise only.
So if it's not the best speech and it's not the funniest, I have one promise to you, Jerry. It's gonna be the weirdest. Come on, do it.
Don't stop. Come on. on, everybody, let's lose control. Free yourself, it never gets old. Check your problems at the door, cause we gon' party to the early morn. Long hair, short hair, don't care what you wear, all welcome here. Feel so good just to be alive, so we gon' celebrate life, alright?
Usually, I embarrass myself at the bar, but today it's at Jerry's wedding. So I'm just gonna go for it.
Hulkman on the bed! Can you dig it?